I believe that 25 will bring a series of deals with major partners, and we're going to bring solutions to some of humanity's greatest needs, from having a great coffee and chocolate, but also to the healthcare. And this is what Pluri is about: providing solution in a sustainable way using a technology that can expand sales in quite an amazing form.
Hello, you're watching Proactive. Joining me is Pluri Inc. CEO Yaky Yanay. Yaky, very good to meet you. For viewers new to the story, tell us a little bit about Pluri Inc.
With pleasure, and thank you for having me, Steven. Pluri is we are a biotechnology company that is expert in manufacturing and product that are derived out of cells. So basically, we are taking these tiny organism cells, I like to call them the building blocks of life, and we create product out of them: therapeutic product, food product, active product, and more. The company is operating for almost 2 decades, a very technological company, over 250 patents that are protecting the knowledge base. And we really control the domain of developing and manufacturing cell on very high scales.
Are you looking at global markets for these for the cell-based technology, Yaky?
Of course, the company we are operating from is about active globally, with activity in the US, Germany, and more. So most of the activity is, of course, operating globally, where is also a global need, both on the pharmaceutical, food supply, and active.
In fact, maybe just to illustrate your global reach, just recently, you announced a collaboration agreement with Hemafund, and that's to enhance Ukraine's radiation preparedness for emergencies. Tell us a little bit about that collaboration and what it's targeted at.
This is one of the most fascinating projects that we have. We are developing for a few years already with the US, NIH, and DoD. We have developed a placenta-based product as a therapeutics, which operates quite amazingly as a countermeasurement against nuclear radiation. Like case of Fukushima, Chernobyl, when there is a high exposure to a radiation poisoning, we were able to show that this product, we call it the PLXR18, is actually able to increase survival from like 30% to close to 100%. And that was something that was repeated for many different studies. The recent collaboration with Hemafund, which is the largest umbilical cord blood center in Ukraine and one of the largest in Europe, is basically to enable the use of our technology, that they're going to have it there. Obviously, from the obvious reason, Ukraine is in relatively high risk now, and we wanted to make sure that our technology is in the right place. So we are starting a collaboration with them when we're going to bring the technology and the sales to Ukraine, with potential registration also locally. I hope that they will never use it, but it's good that they're going to have it over there. So that's a quite an interesting collaboration. It's an amazing partner.
Looking at some of your other recent news flow, Yaky, you raised $10 million between January and February. So a strategic finance of $6.5 million in January, and that was followed by a $3.5 million investment from one of your major shareholders. So how does that, I suppose, fund you going forward with your projects?
In the last 3 years, Pluri, we expanded quite significantly our proposition. We understood that we are holding this amazing platform technology for cell manufacturing, and we can manufacture different cell types: human cells, animal cells, and even plant cells. And we understood that we can operate in different industries that has the need for mass scale production. And one of the collaborations or the places today that we operate is around creating, using our, I like to call our bioreactors biofarms, when we're actually farming, but in reactors. And we find two very interesting industries, the coffee industry and the cacao industry, that are actually in a very big shortage right now. And the financing that you mentioned is part of the expansion that included a financing from two very significant shareholders, that one of them is current shareholder and one new, but also acquisition of Kokomodo. That was actually part of the transaction that we did with one of the investors, that we acquired the company that has a cell lines for cacao, and now we are integrating to our platform. So we have another company that we call it Coffee Side, that is doing cultivated coffee, growing coffee in our biofarms, and now we're going to have the cacao. So we're going to have two of the main commodities that now in amazing shortage, when price are going through the roof. And someone need to find solution. And Pluri's technology, patent technology, is actually in a perfect position for that. And these were a series of two different agreements, which brings funding to the company that will allow us to expand, but also access to Kokomodo, which is going to integrate into the group, the cacao-based company.
What other upcoming milestones should your investors be looking out for, Yaky?
Pluri is extremely active, so it's worthwhile to make sure that our stock will be on your feet so you know what is going on. We see in 25 potential for series of collaborations in our different verticals, from the radiation to coffee, cacao, and more. We're actually doing now quite a lot. We always work on the same pattern, which usually involves a leading strategic that is going to be part of the transactions that we are completing. I believe that 25 will bring a series of deals with major partners, and we're going to bring solutions to some of humanity's greatest needs, from having a great coffee and chocolate, but also to the healthcare. And this is what Pluri is about, providing solution in a sustainable way, using a technology that can expand sales in quite an amazing form. And we are building this ecosystem, which is all cell-based, the building blocks of life. I'm amazed by this tiny organism. And that's my goal in life, to make product out of cells that we as human beings need them.
Yaky, I hope you'll keep us updated with any progress on all of those fronts. Thank you very much for the introduction today.
Thank you. And of course, the information is available. We are publicly traded on NASDAQ and our website. You can find information on our progress. Thank you very much, Steven.
Thank you, Yaky. That's Yaky Yanay, CEO of Pluri Inc.